Hey everybody, this is Starklord Dave. I'm gonna continue my my knee's itchy. My adventure in Dark Souls New Game Plus tonight. Didn't get very far last night, so I thought I'd continue right away tonight. Gonna have to start off by grabbing my souls. I'm gonna have to figure out where the hell to go, because I don't actually remember. It's gonna be tough to get my souls though, because I gotta go past those cats. Yes, this way. Oops. I want to go up. Okay. Back to get my souls. One second, actually. I need to readjust so I can see everything. There we go. Almost. There we go. Sorry about that. Things got shuffled when I switched the game. Thankfully, I've already killed the Hydra, but the crystal guys are still here, so I'll have to watch out for them. Well, maybe the gold one will be here now. I could fight them with my scythe, but since I don't have my souls right now, and I had quite a bit, I don't want to take any unnecessary risks, and these guys hit hard. Should be able to skip that third one. See the other one over there. That's okay, I won't go over there right now. That's the DLC area over that way, but I can't remember what actually triggers the special crystal golem there to show up. I think I have to make a certain amount of progress. Up the ladders. Hate that. No, here's where the cats are. I'm gonna try to sneak past them, but I kind of doubt I'll be able to. Where is he? Or do they not respawn? Maybe they don't respawn. Oh, there's a mushroom. I thought those cats respawned. Nice. They don't, I guess. That helps out. This is the mushroom grove, I think, where I didn't find a thing. Oh, there's the path that I was supposed to take down last time. Just running past past these mushroom guys. I don't think the little ones will attack me, just the big ones. Well, the little ones will if I attack them, but... I died over here, though. By the stupid cat guy. That's the guy that killed me last time. Can I grab this without aggroing him? Yes, I can. Okay. Don't feel like fighting those guys right now. Well. I say I don't feel like fighting those guys, but the guy I was gonna go fight instead is not better. I don't have a fire in here yet. Wait for me to get the fire near here. Oh, there's a treasure chest. I know where there's a fire, but I can't remember if I can open this door from the side. I guess I'll find my way through here to find that out first. Okay, how should I do this? I can't remember what that spell is. I don't even know how to check what spells I have currently equipped. It's Black Flame. Okay, that sounds good. Oh, just blasts in front of me. It's not even doing anything to him. Oh. Back off, buddy. There we go. Got one. There's more out there. Oh. Oh, they don't respawn either. There's the other one. I knew there was more out here. Oh, shit. Oh, you're healing yourself. Fuck off. Off the cliff. There we go. Okay. Now where to? I think there's more of them in this forest, so I'm gonna be careful. There's one with a bow, if I remember correctly. Oh, here's one. Oh, shit. He's all stealthy. Two-hand against you. Oh, you're lucky. There we go. There's another one right there. Oh shit, he's just gonna shoot me. Oh shit, there's two of them. I'm gonna run. Oh, and I killed myself. I was trying to roll sideways, not backwards. I gotta run all the way back. I was just trying to find a bonfire. I know where one is, right around there. I just can't remember how to open that. That's what I wanted to do. The damn door. Okay. Oops, wrong way. Let's try this again. I just realized I'm gonna have to fight some of those guys to get my stuff. Unless they actually don't respawn. I wasn't sure about that. I know I killed one of them last night, but I couldn't tell if he was one of the ones I killed again. These crystal guys first. Uh-oh, that's why that didn't want to happen. Oh, I was lucky. That was all luck. Come on, buddy. Thankfully, I've spent a bit of time farming those crystal guys on my last playthrough. Not those specific ones, but mobs like them. Now for the long trek back. There we go. Gotta find a ladder or a bonfire closer to this place. I'll grab my souls, and I know where that door is, so I'll head straight to it this time, and hopefully I can open it. Because on the other side of it's a bonfire. I just can't remember how it opens. I think I might have to beat a boss first. At least those cats don't respawn, though. That was a pleasant surprise. Just need to not kill myself until I get back there. Okay, so they do respawn, and my stuff is way the hell over there. Okay. Well, at least I kept my fireballs this time. That should make this guy easier. There we go, one down. Fall off the catwalk because he gets stuck on his body. No, another one's gonna jump out at me here. That's him right there. That's him right there. Screw you, buddy. I don't want to go over there because I'll pull more of them. Huh? Huh? Where are your heels now? Stuff. Oh shit, it's these two again. Oh, screw you guys. Hate you both. Hate you both. Oh, and I got a third. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Nice, the mage came. Tough. There we go. Got the knight. Your turn, Mr. Mage. Where are you? He's hiding. There. Now, I know there's still that sneaky rogue dude around, but I'm gonna follow this path over here, because I know this leads to the door. Just keep an eye out for her. Any noises. Yeah, I didn't think so. I can't open the door. Shoot. I don't think there's any bonfires around here. I don't know. I only have two Estus flasks. I don't know if I should try this with just two Estus flasks. Why not? Give it a shot. Where's the path down? There it is. By the glowing flower. This is not going to be good. I'm actually going to place that there first, so. I need to do those, but I don't actually know if it's working. Oh boy, this is gonna be bad. Very, very bad. Yeah, I know it disappears as soon as I go in here. I don't even have my pyromancies, really. I'm gonna die. For sure, this time. But that's okay, next time I can just come back, grab my souls, and fight it properly. Hi, Sif! It's a puppy. Oh, and hello, viewer. You're just in time to see me die. Ah! Oh. Oh, he dodged that. Come on, Sif. Oh. One Estus down. Oh, shit. Two Estus down. I was doing so well at the start. Oh, and I'm down. I knew that was gonna happen. I only had two Estus flasks and no pyromancies to throw. And I'm way back here, but at least now I can go straight to Sif. Wrong way. Always do that. how. Actually, I should check my equipment. Switch this to... Where is that? Did I just pass that? No, that was the sword. Oh, shit. I thought I got all of you guys. Damn it. There it is. That's what I want. Oh, hello viewers. You're just in time to see me die to Sif again. On my way back to get my souls, then get my ass kicked. Ledge. Okay, almost back. Don't run off the cliff. Okay. Oh shit, Sif's attacking me right away. I need to find my stuff, Sif. Leave me alone. Gotta get my stuff. Oh shit. Oh, I made it. Oh, and I'm gonna die. Leave me alone. Whew. Ah, take that. Bad dog. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Fuck you, Sif. Stop spin attacking me. Go away. No! Ow. Ow! That was convenient. Yay! I got Sif. Oh. That is the only boss I'm gonna have to fight. Well, I guess not the only one. I'll have to fight the ones up to this as well. But this is the only one I need to fight three times to finish all the achievements in the game, because Sif's soul that I just got there is the only soul that can be made into three weapons. Three special weapons. So you have to play through the game three times to get all three of those weapons for the rare weapon achievement. I think that's all that's in here. And now I actually think I can access that door outside. I'm gonna go find that out though. Looks like a couple people may have just joined there watching. Welcome. You just missed or maybe just caught the end of the fight with Sif. But don't worry, I'm sure something else will kill me very soon. Probably these guys on the way to this door, because they've killed me a few times already. Oh, and I can grab that treasure chest this time. I really hope. I think I can open that door now. I'm pretty sure it's the thing Sif gave me. There we go. Treasure! What's the stone helmet? I don't want to join that guy's covenant right now. Actually, I don't think I need to ever on this playthrough. Eat fire! Oh, you dodged my fire. Oh, and again! This guy got better. Made me waste all my fireballs, though. Okay. Don't see any others. Oh, there's one. There we go. You're down. Thinking I might just book it, but that usually ends badly in Dark Souls. Very badly. I'm gonna go for it. Booking it. That guy's gonna start shooting at me with his stupid magic missiles. Yep, there they are. Leave me alone. I'm running away. Leave me alone. Oh, I can't do it from this side. I'm gonna die in here. Oh, wait. Haha. See you later, suckers. That works. Oh, wrong way again. I always do that in that stupid little cave. Can't wait till I never have to come back to this cave. Okay, well now I've killed Sif. I kind of want to just quickly open that door, though, before I leave the basin here. I'm going the wrong way. on autopilot from having gone that way so many times now. There we go. Got that guy this time. Just kind of stumbled upon him. Don't know why they do this so much in this game. There we go. I remembered that there was one behind me just in time. Okay. Continuing on. Still can't remember how to get over there and get that thing. It's still locked. Okay. Well, what did I get from Sif? What I got from him. I thought I got something else from him. Other than his soul, I mean. I don't need your moss. Head back to see Andre. I will, Andre. Thank you. I guess it's time to go back to Firelink real quick, because Sen's Fortress there isn't open yet. One second. This elevator back to Firelink real quick. Spooky. Most of this armor is actually just chosen for the resistances it gives. It just came together quite nicely. I used the silver armor for a bit of physical resistance, and because I like the style of it, but the mask and the lower robes, they provide good poison and bleed resistance. I need the bleed resistance because of my scythe. It's not the great scythe, it's the life hunt scythe used from I think it's the soul, or maybe it's the tail weapon from Priscilla in the painted world. We'll see that later. Soapstones. Marbury repaired my weapons, buddy. I'm trying to see up towards the bridge we must have crossed, because we were on the berg over there. Then we crossed over to the parish on the drawbridge with the hellfire worm. But I don't see that. I can't quite angle. I think it's right up above me. Okay. Well, for now, head back up these elevators. See who keeps beeping me. Something's beeping me. Oh, It's desktop Bobcat beeping me. Okay. Oh, now I can use my soapstone. I see. I have to be in an area with a boss. Well, ah. Forgot you would respawn. What I'm gonna do real quick is place this up by this boss. Oh, I forgot there's a whole bunch of these guys. I'm probably gonna die. Oh, I cannot believe I managed to kill all of them. Oops, I guess I didn't need, I'll climb all the way up since I'm up here now. Drop that there. Now I'll go do my thing. So you missed me fighting Sif, a desktop Bobcat. Oh, they're back. I didn't rest at a bonfire. Oh wait, I did. I forgot it came up the elevator. Around this way because I don't like fighting all those other Baldur knights. Still gotta fight this one though. Well, you'll be able to check it out on my YouTube afterwards. Oh, that was an annoying timing for that, but that's okay. You sure you hadn't fought Sif? Sif's in the gardens. Come on, buddy. Oh, what the fuck? What? He's not supposed to come back. What the hell was that? Yeah. The dragon wasn't supposed to come back. That was odd. Well, to be fair, when I got this bonfire, it was kind of weird as well. Like, the dragon didn't leave right away, and the bonfire didn't, it wouldn't let me activate the bonfire right away. I want to join that covenant, but I don't have enough faith to, and it would take me too long to level up to get that much faith to. Not to mention it would really mess up my stats. But I need to get all the miracles. Okay. Well, I don't want him to pop out again. Up above me. Okay, well, I'm gonna run for that little side dugout thing. No sign of him. Gone for good this time? He's gone for good this time, it looks like. He just wanted to get me one last time. One last time. Okay, so you, Desktop Bobcat, may not have been able to get through that door. Is that correct? I'm not sure how far you ever made it. Yeah, he's like that. Oh, you've gone down there? Okay. So you killed the goat boss. Well, there's a Capra demon down here. He's kind of goat-like, I guess. But the main point of coming down here is eventually, I think this will lead to, like, I can't remember what it's called, but the catacombs, sewery type area, where there's a big dragon down there. And I believe that dragon is what lets you get into Blighttown. If you don't have the master key, which I do, but I'm still doing this. Right before Blighttown was a big skeletal, poisony, dragony thing. Oh. So I applied a little shader colory thing. It's really noticeable down here. Lots of extra colors. I don't know if I'll keep it, though. Fuck you, dogs. Yeah, so that big, gaping, poisony dragon. This whole area down here eventually leads to him. Can't break that wood. What's with that? So you did go to the gardens then, and you fought the moonlight butterfly there, because that's where you got the key to get down here. Further, deeper, kind of hidden in the gardens is Sif. And I was trying to figure it out earlier on the stream here. I can't remember actually why I needed to fight Sif. He gives me an item that I need for something. But I couldn't find the item in my inventory because I got so many items from my first playthrough. Yes, so behind the Hydra there was that waterfall. And the big lake that the Hydra was sitting in. Beside the waterfall there's a ladder that heads upwards. That ladder leads to the area with Sif. This is where I came from. That's where I came from. Sorry, I'm just making sure I explore all the other paths as well, but I needed to make sure I knew which one I came from. Oh, fire zombies. Nice. Humanities. Yeah, it's the path is actually kind of hard to see. There's the big... you fought those cat things at the top of the ladder that are really, really annoying. Is that all that's down here? Looks like it. Anyways, if you fought those cat things, there's like a big area with mushrooms behind the cat things. And in that area, there's a little hidden path, kind of hidden, down a cliff, leading to a big boss gate across. Like, from that clearing with the mushrooms, you can see the door to Sif. It's a pretty obvious door, but the path down to the, like, what is it, a bridge leading over to the door, that path is a little bit hidden. It's easy to miss, at least. Oh. Guys are no match for my scythe. I think these guys do bleed damage, but it doesn't matter because I've got so much bleed resistance for my own scythe. I should check that other room that opened up. Nothing. Oh, I can't even get inside that one. It's the Capra Demon right away. I didn't remember that. This is the Life Hunt Scythe. It is from Priscilla, who you will see later in the painted world of Aryamis, or Armaeus, or something like that. Also, welcome new viewers. Feel free to say hello in the chat. Type hello. But yes, it's the Life Hunt Scythe. I've also read up after I got this one that a lot of people preferred the... Yeah, I hate the Capra Demon. That's why I'm talking before I go in there. but I know how I'm gonna try to beat him. I'll probably fail the first few times. But anyways... The Life Hunt Scythe is from Priscilla in the Painted World of Aramaeus. I can't remember if it's the weapon you get for cutting off her tail or if it's the weapon made from her soul. I think it's the soul one, but I'm not sure about that. But yeah, a lot of other people I know said just use the Great Scythe, like reinforced to plus 15 or whatever. Because then you have the flexibility with the rest of your gear, so you don't have to stack bleed resistance. Because the Life Hunt Scythe will cause bleed to pretty much all targets. There's, I think, only a couple bosses that even are immune to bleed. But it'll also cause bleed on you, so you need to have bleed resistance, which is why I've got this shield, the blood shield, so it gives me a lot of bleed resistance. Most of this armor is chosen for bleed resistance. I'm also wearing... the blood bite ring, which increases my bleed resistance. So, well, I guess time to run from this Capra Demon. And I mean run instantly. Instantly run. Oh, I forgot about the frickin' dog. I was trying to run that way, but the dog blocked me. Is there no bonfire before the Capra Demon? That seems weird. Oh, really? Damn it. I hate it when this happens. I just have to reboot it, unfortunately. I will be right back. Well, I'm not going anywhere, but the game will be right back. Hello everybody, just rebooting the game, I got stuck at the fire. Ducky Z! Fortunately the viewer list isn't showing me. It says there's other viewers, but it only shows me a couple names. Is it not going full screen? One second. Deal. Okay. Oh, hey, the Donnie Brasco. And hello, Duckeasy. I was just saying hello, Duckeasy, but for some reason, it only lists several of the viewers' names in the viewer list. Not everybody's, I'm not sure why. Did you see me die to Sif the Donnie Brasco, or was that after you joined? Or before you joined? Ah, what the hell? This guy's back again? He's not supposed to come back. Yeah. This dragon is annoying. There we go. I'll just kill him. Or not. And I just lost all my souls too because of that dragon. I wasn't trying to call you out or anything, Duckizzy. I was just saying hello. Yeah, I'm not even sure why that dragon's still here, because I thought after you lit that fire, he was supposed to go away. know if that dragon's actually going to come back this time, so I don't know if I should run. Going for it. Okay, this time he did show up. I don't know what's going on with that. As far as I knew, when that bonfire that I was spawning at there, when you spawn there, the dragon's supposed to leave and never come back. Or when you light that bonfire, I mean. Sucks that I lost everything again because that dragon came out of nowhere, but I had a lot of souls that I hadn't spent. That's okay. I don't actually need to level up. I think leveling up actually makes it harder to matchmake for me at this point. Yeah, the dragon's just trolling me now, I think. Ow. Stop throwing knives at me. Oh yeah, they are still here. Heal up. Okay. I want to do this. This guy's mean. I could have sworn there was an easier bonfire to get to him from, though. So long ago that I did this, though. I doubt it. I remember this guy took me a lot of tries on normal, and this is New Game Plus, so... But we'll see. Just not gonna run straight to the left this time. Fuck you, dogs. They got me. I was trying to get that damn dog. Damn antivirus pop-ups. Go away. Bet that dragon's gonna pop out and kill me again too. Oh, really? Again? Why does it always do this? Most annoying bug in the game ever. Okay. Appeared back again. There we go. I bet that dragon's gonna kill me again. Or the skeleton will. Yeah, I hear him. He didn't get me this time. Wanted that skeleton dead. Joke's on you, dragon. Ah! Dragon's really annoying me. He's never, ever. Yeah, but it's never been like this before either. Normally, that's it. See, he flies away like that, and he's gone. For good. I don't know, because, like, the first time he came back and killed me, it wasn't after one of those glitches. I just came up to the bridge, was running across it, and then he killed me. And that glitch has always happened, like, ever since I've played Dark Souls. Got a dog stuck to my foot. Nice. I think there's, yeah, another dog. I wonder if I could pyromancy them. Just once at the start to get the dogs, maybe. I'm gonna try that. And I'll probably die doing it. Fuck. Stupid dogs jumping around kept flinging my camera everywhere. You know what, this really sucks with this dragon here, too. I knew it. Not getting me this time, jackass. Come on down. Try to get rid of this guy once and for all. Come on, jump back down again. Fuck. So weird. I don't know why he isn't like staying gone. What the hell? Okay. See if I can get the Capra Demon this time. Even running and jumping to roll, I couldn't get out of there fast enough. And now this fucking dragon's gonna be back. I'm sure he will be, even if he's not there right now. Yeah, there he is. Screw you, buddy. I honestly don't know how I'm gonna get past this stupid dragon without killing him, but it takes so long to kill him from what I remember. I don't even know on New Game Plus because they don't give him a health bar. Come on. That's hardly fair. Oh. See, even this is weird, because normally he would fly back up to his perch. I did it on my first playthrough just because, but it's really tough to do. Oh, that was close. But it wasn't like this. Like, I could run up to him, whack on his feet a couple times, then he would take off and spout fire. Yeah, this is just ridiculous. And now he's gonna fly away, so I don't have to fight him this time, and I think every time he flies away, he's resetting. Whereas if he just stayed there... he wouldn't keep his health. This is annoying. Try this Capric Demon a couple more times, I guess, but if I can't, I might call it here for a night. Been going an hour and a half, yeah, I'll give it half an hour more. If I haven't killed him by 2 hours, then I'll continue another night. Just because that dragon getting in the way is really annoying. I've already lost all the stuff I had because of that, but, yeah, there's just no point in me using anything to boost myself for the Capra Demon because I'll lose it every other time to the dragon. Okay. Trying to think of if I should do anything different, but there's not a whole lot you can do. He just like homes in on me. I can't move at the start. And I gotta move, otherwise those dogs are gonna pin me in. Now my fucking dragon friend's gonna be back. Yeah, there he is. Real quick, I'm gonna go down here actually. Well, he's still up there. I guess I'm gonna have to try to kill him. It's like my only option at this point, because I can't run all the way back. I'll get hit by the flames and killed. It's just ridiculous. What, how did that one skeleton survive? I don't even think it's New Game Plus. This dragon is glitching out a bit. The dragon should be gone. That's, well, as far as I know, he should be gone because I lit that bonfire underneath him, but. Oh, fuck. He landed on me. that is actually a bit more what I remember it being like. Although a lot easier to do what I just did. That was close. Sorry, everybody. I know this part isn't incredibly exciting, but I gotta kill him. Otherwise, he's just gonna keep killing me as I try to get the Capper Demon. Oh, fuck. So close. Well, I don't even know that for sure, to be honest, because he doesn't have a health bar, but I was doing okay. Well, at least he isn't flying off every time now. Maybe he isn't resetting now. I can't remember if I had to do it all in one go last. I guess I would have had to. All the bosses' health reset when they die. Or when you die. I'm trying to run down those stairs. Oh, fuck you. Yeah. It's 'cause, like I thought, he was just supposed to fly off when you got across the bridge. He wasn't actually supposed to be a boss you like fight, as far as I knew. I'm only gonna risk those two hits anymore, and I risk killing myself. At least I now know the him flying back to the top of the castle sound. Come on down again. I gotta run. Fly away. There we go. He's gonna kill me again. Oh no, I made it away. Yes. That's not what I meant to do. I don't know how many more times I'm gonna have to do this. So far, so good. Nice, I got him. One more time. He's gone. Now, if he comes back again, I'm gonna be really mad. Really mad. He shouldn't have come back at all. I'm gonna go use this fire. He was supposed to be gone as soon as I lit this fire. At least that's how I understood it. We both miss each other. Ah. Okay. Now, no, I don't. I'm pretty sure I don't. I need way more than 58,000. I would have before I lost everything at the start of that shabakal. Yeah, that's what I mean. For a level, I need way more than 58,000 for a level. I think I'm into the 100,000 plus. I had enough, like I was saying before, like after I fought Sif and stuff, because I managed to not lose any of my stuff through fighting Sif, and then the dragon came along and screwed that all up. Oh, forgot about you guys. Oh, what the hell? Seriously? How'd they do that? I've never seen them do that before. Hey. Not allowed to Estus Flask. No more your shenanigans, like last time. Whatever the hell you guys were doing. Okay. Time to let this guy kill me again. Hopefully not, but probably. Aha! Oh, fuck you, other dog. Fuck. Ah. Hate the Capra Demon so much. At least I don't have to deal with this stupid dragon on my way to him anymore. Could have been a Titanite shard. Okay. Bleed. Okay, let's try this again. Nope. Got pinned by the fucking dogs again. I should switch to my sword instead of my scythe so I can get some quick hits in on those dogs. Actually, I'll put it here. Where is that thing? There it is. Okay. What? Me getting pinned by the dogs again? Yeah. I got my stuff, though. Ah. Getting too tired. that's the problem with this sword, is it does more damage when I have more humanity, which I have none of right now, but... I forgot about you. I honestly don't know if this sword is gonna help against these dogs, but we'll see. I couldn't do anything. I might just call it here for the night. It's been 2 hours. I had enough fun with the Hellfire Drake and Sif for the night. I think I'll save the Capron Demon for torturing myself another night. But thank you for everybody who tuned in, and make sure to like and subscribe if you did enjoy watching. I also have a link to my YouTube channel below. If you want to check out any of my past videos, you can see them there. Make sure to subscribe and like there. There's also a link to Twitter where you'll see any time I'm streaming or upload something to my YouTube, it'll be posted on the Twitter page there. So yeah, hope you all enjoyed, and I'll be continuing this again soon. This has been Dark Lord Dave, and have a good night, everybody.